mystery. Zero for drop frames per second. Hello. Hello. Are we working? Okay, we're on, and again, the noise gate is wrong, again. Hopefully. That's why I put it that setting. I guess that's good. Okay, let's get started. Let's get going. Okay, just to recap, I just got the thing, the key or whatever it is. Where is it? Okay, it's in. So let's check out key item. No. it was. The thing to get into the ancient temple. Yeah, now I have to go to the ancient temple place now that I've got the thing to unlock it. Enemies over here. Just get into our little rocket ship and go over to the ancient temple. Off we go! How do I get there again? Wait, I guess. There it is. We just go over here where the path is a little bit shorter. let's save it before we go in. I feel like something's gonna happen. Oh, I saved it in the wrong spot. Overwrite that game save, whatever. It should be this one. Okay, so I have long range. Yeah, I do. Let's go in. Yeah, that's what. It was a keystone. Just let me move the mic a bit closer. Hurts feeling so many of them. What is that guy? Why does there look like a path going that way? It fools me. The heck is that? Then let's try to death blow him. That's it, one? Oh yeah, that's right, because we minied him. It hit, but it didn't death blow. Let's ice this. Try to death blow him. Did he die because of Deathblow, or did he just die because he ran out of HP? Oh yeah, what is this? Okay, it's the dead end. What? That move worked pretty well, so let me try to use Transform on that. Oh, he's got MP Absorber. That's fine. There's a materia up there. Oh, there's a chest right there. Trident. Trident. Oh, it's but one of their weapons. Oh, I haven't used what's his name yet. The pilot. Oh, there's nothing this way. I have to go that. Oh, I can climb up here. Dead already. Will I be able to upgrade that death blow? Materia, death blow. Yeah. Oof, it needs a lot. Will that, what will leveling it up do? Will it increase the chances of a death blow? There's stairs here, but I can't go up it. So there's only one way I can go here. This like faking me out like, oh, there's multiple paths, but nope, there aren't multiple paths. Oh, see, I could go up there and chase the Do I follow him or do I go on the alternate path? Mine's the materia. Let's do dinosaurs. What? Where is it? Oh, sorry, it's not a materia, it's a thingy. Alright, should I follow him? Yeah, let's follow him. Silver rifle. Oh, it's where is that? Already got enough of those. I need more ether. I have 13. Yeah, this is the one. Oh yeah, let me rest, dude. Can I switch? No, I can't switch. Now I'm stuck with these three, I guess, until whenever. Up here, nothing? Oh, I could go this way. Oh, what the fudge? Thank you. fire. Let me go down here and get that soon. I will explore a bit more. Get to punch! Oh no, the frogs! I have to use my my summons on them. Or they turn Eris into a frog, so it'll be too late for that. Okay, the threat has been neutralized. Listen to my stream, make sure that the music is working fine. Wait, no, I was listening to it earlier, so it's fine. The guy's leading me somewhere. I guess in there. Let me go around and look for items first. What is that? Oof, must be a materia. Luck plus increases luck. Okay. I use it with Death Blow to increase the Death Blow's luck. Where I came from. Yeah, let me try to. Okay. The point of coming down here. And go back to the beginning and, you know. They all died. Rough luck. Insert destruct level. Yeah, I could dispel now, so now I could remove stuff from people. who I could do death. Can I equip death onto my sword? Or just like the what do you call it? Supposed to go. Times 3 speed, I like miss the stuff. Let's blow this fool. Wait, this is... was this where I went? Yeah, that's... where I'm supposed to go. I'll go back to the beginning, which was not okay. This is the beginning, and I went down there. Let's go. No, not this way. He attacked me and then I countered him back. Confuse this fool. I don't know if... yeah, like I said before, I don't know if it's because he ran out of HP or if the death blow kicked it. Either way, the death blow experience goes up. The AP for Deathblow goes up. Let's go in here. Healed. Now I think I should have just done that from the start. Come on, Ifrit, go! Eris, no. Oh, it's liquid poison. I'm not gonna turn her into a frog. I've been frog if. Okay, here we go. Judgment Bolt! Die, Froggos. I'm the Froggos now. Breath of Earth. What's that do? That a limit? That is. Let's see what it does. Cures all status ailments. So she won't be healer, but I have to keep it there to level it up. That kind of sucks. Okay, this is where I went. I guess I could keep it there. I'm just fighting normal dude. Then before I get to a boss, I'll switch it. Attack. Dare slap me. did I do? Did that death blow miss? I forgot what the one that leads me to a dead end. Then dead end, dead end, dead end, dead end, dead end, dead end. Whoa, 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 whoa. Did I die? What's that? Morph materia. What does that do? Morph materia. What does morph do? Let me search it real quick. Physical attack against an enemy at 1/8 strength of a normal attack kills the enemy, provides an item, or the master by the master. Oh, is that all? What's in there? Do I go on or let me look at it first? Okay, I can't look at it. Down. It slows down my thing to react. Oh jeez. That other dude gets through here. I should have just went to the side. Oh! Yeah, it's better going to. Why does he kneel? I prefer if he didn't kneel. So that I could like move right away. Ugh, I still got hit by that thingy. Oh! Okay, never mind. He just moves me back there. Oh. Gotta move forward on the brown one, or else, yeah, see, like, or else he'll always go back. Words like that. By the time I see the brown one, it's like too late. Okay, move, 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 move. Was that, huh? I think that's a checkpoint for healing. Why hurry this way? All that trouble to move that over there, and then you're telling me hurry this way? Are you gonna get stabbed now? Full of knowledge of the ancients. Wow, 0.1 drop percentage drop frames is really good for streaming today.
Wisdom of the Ancients!
Oh.
Why couldn't you put this? Why couldn't they put this at the end of the rolling thing instead of put it in the middle, then have them come back like weird, like stupid. Yo. I'm time guarding. No. Okay, so we are on 10. So I guess what happens if I spin? Well, okay, just move it myself. How do I know which one to go to? There's no way to make this go faster. Imagine. I could have used just. I guess I could have used a second clock. Even go on this. Just a bunch of empty room. No, it's not what I want. We're in a clockwise mode. Wait, let me check out the other place first. You know, I'm gonna make it go back in time because I know what's gonna happen if I made it go forward. Oh, okay. What did I get? Nothing? Just a fight? Some lady? Lady and a bunch of frogs I just killed? Was I even supposed to... Was I supposed to use morph on that lady? Maybe I was supposed to use morph on it. Late now. I'm gonna surprise. No.
myself. Speed up time. Was I not supposed to hit the second clock at the time? Oh. It's a battle. What the heck is that? Oh, he's got three dice now. Dead. Nail trap. What does that do? Oh, where's the cloud? A package issue? The package is. I mean, it's already been shipped a while ago, it's just saying it left the whatever center. Oh, I forgot I'm supposed to see this new weapon. Nail bat. Oh, it does more damage, but there it has nothing. No materia or anything. That would have been nice in that one place I was at before. I told him. That'd be hilarious. Ooh, I told it him! Yeah, boy! Can I manipulate him? You've been frogged, fool. made him small, and I death blowed him. Mwah. Whatever, I already... No, I can't proceed. Have to... I don't remember what it was on before. Was I supposed to go to 3? I guess I should just avoid the second clock, and or else I'll fall off. Well, I think I'm supposed to use more Phantom, or not. Take all my health? Oh, that guy took my MP. Why do I have so many turns? That. Friggin' took a bunch of my MP. Like heal me? It's spells. Heal me? Let's see. No, it doesn't. I have no idea what that does. Out of the way, second hand. Raises power when you need to protect others. Oh wow, that is quite the equipment. Wait, what did the previous one? Same, but now I could have stuff? Oh. Do I have any more of those blue things? Element? I I put elemental on my destruct. This Sleepel, dude, is that... I think it's against enemies. Sleep, put sleep on all of them. Wait, no. Move it myself. Okay. Why is that thing on the middle spin too? Can be stationary. Hey. Ribbon. This ribbon do? And turn him to a toad. This is the funniest shit I have ever seen. Let me see. Can I level up his transform? Oh, there is another one. But it's Mini and Toad. After that, I don't get anything. Move myself. Spin. I'm gonna do it like this. Like, go to the next one. Getting hit by that second hand clock again. Can I not do this? Okay, so it's on the sixth and nothing. Move it myself. Now I'll go there later, I guess. Do I have to go there? Can I just go to the 12 hand clock? Oh, it's Barret? Oh. Stop. Good. I guess let's go for 12 now. Oh no. What's over here? Or do I have to go through that one guy? Yeah, I think I have to go through that one guy. Move myself. Work glove. Is that an item for Tifa? Yeah, it's for Tifa. Up here. Did I just do that by accident? I'm gonna save now because that, like, poop. How do I go back up? No? Okay. Giggle, 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 bye bye. Another one? Is it just vision? Look, there's Meteor. That the Meteor he's gonna summon at the end. Giggle, 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 bye bye. To become one. Like, do the boss fight? Thank you. Is Cloud laughing? Is Popeye okay? There we go. Black Mask.
Shrug.
I don't think I could use fire against this guy, he could probably heal him. Get damage or oh, it heals him. Maybe I could use barrier. Can I use mini on him? Attack. Let's use bio 2. Use regular attack on him. Okay, I was overthinking, just that's pretty easy. Back in armlet. I got materia for a moment. Yo. I equip another thing? Let's equip this one. Yeah, boy. She can all end time, all end barrier, destruct an elemental. She ever does it. What else can we put on here? Put some magic materia. I have restore. Heal, there we go. Let's give her lightning and one more gravity. Gravity. Do I have any more of this effect? Blue ones. What can I equip on him extra? I guess luck plus. What the fudge? Flying dealio.
Black materia?
We've been talking about black materia this whole time. Okay. The temple is black material? Model of the temple. You could use you could use mini. Well, you shouldn't go get it because probably he'll just steal it from you.
Wait, I'm just gonna go to the restroom. Without anyone cares who's watching, but whatever.
Get outside.
How do I go outside? How do I get outside? Oh, this thing is open now. Did I save my game? I didn't save my game! What the fudge is that? Do I have to hit three things? Regular attack, dude. Oof, only 126. Should have changed. Wait, I didn't see how much that damage that did. Of course, there is no 400. How much does fire too do? For a regular attack. Is that like, okay, missed. 91 only, I guess regular attacks are... How much does Titan do? Oh wait, I did. So I put your head inside his head. At least I did 400 damage. Can I use Demi on him? Oh, I need to heal myself. Oh, he's dead. I need to heal. This arm. I'll handle the rest. Yeah, poor Tifa. But all your materia. I left all my materia with. Well, he's alive. He's kind. I guess he's alive, and since he's just a cat in a suit, because he's an Advent children. And yeah, I don't see any videos of people crying for cast Sith. Hate Sith. What was that? Was that a graphical glitch? Is there a song called The Promised Land or something? Oh, I'm supposed to... Gave black materia to Sephiroth. No. Doing some domestic abuse?
I hope my materia did not stay with her. Oh, okay. All the material came out of them. How about Cass? It's like transfer. It's still with the Cass. About mine. Yeah, whatever.
Cloud.
Where am I gonna find Eris? Wait, was there stairs on? Eris? Oh, broken. So how am I gonna find Eris?
What am I gonna do? How am I gonna find where out where to go? I have to bring in Cass. Remove all his material.
Okay.
no growth. What does that mean? Why is there a symbol like that on it? Oh, look at that. Look at all the damage and stuff. Could have used that when I went to what's her name? Village. To Luffy Village. Okay, 36, 35, 36. It should be red. Let's make red the. Your order, you go back since I'm gonna equip you with a long range. Five. Also. Higher defense and all that, but let's use empty absorb for oh, attack with paired materia. Oops. It's only attack, it's not like I can't have it on heal something. Let's tag on transform for him, I guess. Or whatever, let's have him on fire. Do I have like darkness? I guess I would be destruct. No. Of course, your seals. Repel and. I need to have you long range next. First long range. Just missed the fight. Maybe I could use elemental on computer. Thank you.
all and all. Oh, you know what? I didn't equip any of the armor. That's why.
Equip Titan.
Oh, it needs restore and heal. Room for revive. Guess I should. Oh! Oh no. Don't tell me that equipment went to Eris. That equipment she had. Now what? Now what do I? They go back to. They go back to. Go in here. This guy. Go back to Midgar, me. What happens if I try to... Gone. Alamove is handling my delivery, but is it going to be delivered today? Be cool if they get it today. I went back here to find. Obvious. About a forest. out of the way, old hag. Wait a tick. Got MP absorb. Got MP absorb on fire, and he's got all on fire.
So I could use all and not use any MP.
Alright, but right now. Okay. Go back to Midgar. Can I even go back to Midgar from there? Oh, I don't even have any. I'll save and see if I could get him. Go through long. Where's me? Midgar would be. See if I could beat this guy. Let's try it. Here, wormy worm. Come on, come and get it. Let's just blow this. Death blow, don't worry. Confused don't seem to work. Got poison. Oh,
What happened to Cloud? That needed after.
Just killed him. Well, I killed him. How is he? Am I supposed to go back to...
Okay, I gotta look up what to do. Said something about a forest. Get to the ancient. High on a plateau, southeast of Cosmo. That we reach without the help of Mountain Chocobo. Don't mind me, I'm just researching what to do. I guess this is like the phase where you just go around and do stuff. Thank you. Northwest. Let me get my I want to figure it out eventually because like where do I go? Oh, I haven't been here yet. But yeah, I'm too lazy to find out on my own. Why is this open?
Oh, diamond mango.
That's good treasure. Should be enough, I guess.
need the lunar harp, don't I? What do I need to do? Need lunar harp. Let me explore this area. Nothing here to explore. Area. I should have just said lunar. Oh, geez, that's not what I wanted. Should be around. What? Let me go farm for someone. Real quick. Oh, why aren't there any end? Weird. Ground squirrel, take this. How much money did I get? I'll put staff. Bunch of. There. There to pinpoint. I was just off by a little bit from the previous attempt for some reason. I need to equip a different kind of material. I can place this to burn. I put some mad. Oh yeah, no, I should. Okay. Mental level. Much skill do I have? 14,000? I was like, oh, I'll grind for more money. Like, oh, these guys are whatever my money, even though it's only like how much? Barely 100 gil each. Thank you.
stop slapping. You would have leveled up. Wait, it became 14,000, became 17,000? That's a lot. Monet. Why is there... Check where this other path... where it goes. Oof. What the heck? I'll split up. Have a check. I think I got a delivery, so I'll just pause this. Well, I'm gonna stop the stream for now, and I might come back. So, watching, thanks for watching.